Working. So thank you so much for those who are joining us on Facebook. I'm Alex Montes Vela, soy Alex Montes Vela, and we are going to be having our Monday Thursday service. Vamos a tener nuestro servicio del Jueves Santo. Name again is Alex Montes Vela. This is my email address. Esta es mi dirección de email and ways to contact me, maneras de que me pueden comunicarse conmigo. Thank you to everybody that participated in Palm Sunday. Gracias a todos los que participaron en nuestro servicio del Domingo de Ramos and those who shared their pictures with us of their different expressions of Palm Sunday. Aquellas personas que nos compartieron sus expresiones del Domingo de Ramos en sus hogares el domingo. Just a reminder that tomorrow we continue with Holy Week. Continuamos la Semana Santa mañana with our Stations of the Cross, con las estaciones de la cruz, at 7 p.m. a las 7 de la noche, both on Facebook Live and on Zoom. If you're interested in Zoom, si están interesados en Zoom, you can email me or text me. Me puede mandar un texto o un email, and I can give you the information that you need to log in. Y les puedo dar la información para que puedan entrar a Zoom. I share a video today, compartí un video esta mañana. Of a home altar, de un altar en casa. There are some instructions there. Hay unas instrucciones allí, and also some suggestions, también unas sugerencias. And then I asked if anybody that saw the video that could share their own altar. Y pedí en este video si tienen, si hacen su altar también en sus casas, que lo compartan conmigo por medio de una foto. And I got one from Letty. Me mandó una foto Letty. That's her altar in her house. I was glad to hear from her. Me dio mucho gusto oír de ella. And also from Tony. Ahí está el altar de Tony. And so if you make your altar at home, or you already have one, perhaps, o tal vez ya tienen un altar en sus casas, please take a picture and send it to me. Y mándenlo a mí. Here are the people that will be helping today. Aquí están las personas que van a ayudar esta tarde. Juan with the music, Mark with readings, Jasmine con el salmo, Mike with the gospel, Nick with the sermon, Mike and Tony with the prayers, and Darling with a closing psalm. And I don't know if Karen maybe at Facebook, maybe she's not, but if she is, she'll be monitoring. And so why don't we begin this service with a song?
Everyone needs compassion, love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior, the hope of nations. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save, He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Aún con mis temores, sé que me aceptas, lléname otra vez. Mi vida entera ofrezco para seguir tus pasos. A ti me rindo. Cristo puede mover montes, solo Dios puede salvar. Mi Dios puede salvar por siempre, autor de salvación. Jesús la muerte venció, en la muerte venció. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, en la tierra tu luz brillará, la cantamos por la gloria de tu majestad. Cristo puede mover montes, solo Dios puede salvar, mi Dios puede salvar por siempre, autor de salvación. Jesús la muerte venció, en la muerte venció.
Blessed be the God of our salvation, who bears our burdens and forgives our sins. Esta noche comenzamos las tres grandes días de la pasión, muerte y resurrección de nuestro Señor. El camino desde la mesa de la cena hasta la cruz, desde la cruz hasta el amanecer de la Pascua. We are followers in his way, exploring his truth, encountering his life. This is the night when Christ, the Lamb of God, gave himself into the hands of those who would betray him. This is the night when Christ gathered with his disciples in the upper room. Esta es la noche en que Cristo, nuestro Señor, nos dio esta santa fiesta para que cuando rompamos el pan y bebamos la copa, podamos aquí proclamar su santo sacrificio y llegar al final a su mesa en el cielo. This is the night when Christ took a towel and washed the disciples' feet, showing us how to honor and serve one another in love. Esta es la noche para vigilar y orar. Nos entregamos libremente a las exigencias de estos grandes días, confiando en que los que mueren en Cristo ciertamente vivirán con Él. God shows great love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Let us confess our sins in penitence and faith. Confesemos nuestros pecados en penitencia y fe. Most merciful God, we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done and by what we have left undone. No te hemos amado con todo el corazón. No hemos amado a nuestro prójimo como nosotros mismos. Sincera y humildemente nos arrepentimos. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us and forgive us, that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways to the glory of your name. Amen. Dios omnipotente, tenga misericordia de ustedes. Perdone todos sus pecados por Jesucristo nuestro Señor, les fortalezca en toda bondad y por el poder del Espíritu Santo, les conserve en la vida eterna. Amén.
Lord, I seek you. Lord, I seek you. With my heart on fire, Lord, I seek you. Lord, I seek you. You are all my desire. I need you, Lord, I need you. I need you more than life. Yo te busco, yo te busco con fuego en mi corazón. Yo te busco, yo te busco. people receiving me. Adoración. Te anhelo. Te necesito. Te amo más que a mi ser. I need you, Lord, I need you. I need you more than life. Más que a mi ser.
The Lord be with you and also with you. Let us pray. Padre Todopoderoso, cuyo amado Hijo en la víspera de su padecimiento instituyó el sacramento de su cuerpo y sangre, mercifully grant that we may receive it thankfully in remembrance of Jesus Christ our Lord, who in these holy mysteries gave us a pledge of eternal life, and who now lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
Lectura de la primera carta del apóstol Pablo a la iglesia en Corinto. For I pass on to you what I received from the Lord himself. On the night when he was betrayed, the Lord Jesus took some bread and gave thanks to God for it. Luego lo partió en trozos y dijo, esto es mi cuerpo, el cual es entregado por ustedes. Hagan esto en memoria de mí. In the same way, he took the cup of wine after supper, saying, this cup is the new covenant between God and his people, an agreement confirmed with my blood. Do this to remember me as often as you drink it. Pues cada vez que coman este pan y beban de esta copa, anuncian la muerte del Señor hasta que Él vuelva. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Amo al Señor porque escucha mi voz y mi oración que pide misericordia. ¿Qué puedo ofrecer al Señor por todo lo que ha hecho a mi favor? Levantaré la copa
de la salvación y alabaré el nombre del Señor por salvarme. I will keep my promises to the Lord in the presence of all his people. The Lord cares deeply. May his loved ones die. Oh Señor, soy tu siervo. Sí, soy tu siervo. Nací en tu casa. Me has liberado de mis cadenas. Te ofreceré un sacrificio de agradecimiento e invocaré el nombre del Señor. I will fulfill my vows to the Lord in the presence of all his people, in the house of the Lord, in the heart of Jerusalem. Praise the Lord.
Show me your ways, that I may walk with you. Show me your ways, I put my hope in you. The cry of my heart is to love you more, to live with the touch of your hand. Stronger each day, show me your ways. enséñame tus sendas, oh Jehová, y andaré en tu verdad, Señor. Deseo amarte con todo mi ser, sentir tu presencia en mí más cada día. Enséñame. The cry of my heart is to love you more, to live with the touch of your hand stronger each day. Show me your ways.
The Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to John. Glory to you, Lord Christ. Before the Passover celebration, Jesus knew that his hour had come to leave this world and return to his Father. He had loved his disciples during his ministry on earth, and now he loved them to the very end. Era la hora de cenar, y el diablo ya había incitado a Judas, hijo de Simón Iscariote, para que traicionara a Jesús. Jesus knew that the Father had given him authority over everything, and that he had come from God and would return to God. So he got up from the table, took off his robe, wrapped a towel around his waist, and poured water into a basin. Luego comenzó a lavarles los pies a los discípulos y a secárselos con la toalla que tenía en la cintura. Cuando se acercó a Simón Pedro, este le dijo, Señor, ¿tú me vas a lavar los pies a mí? Jesus replied, You don't understand now what I am doing, but someday you will. No, Peter protested, you will never, ever wash my feet. Si no te lavo, respondió Jesús, no vas a pertenecerme. Entonces, lávame también las manos y la cabeza, Señor, y no solo los pies, exclamó Simón Pedro. Jesus replied, A person who has bathed all over does not need to wash, except for the feet, to be entirely clean. And you, disciples, are clean, but not all of you. For Jesus knew who would betray him. That is what he meant when he said, Not all of you are clean. Después de lavarles los pies, se puso otra vez el manto, se sentó y preguntó, ¿Entienden lo que acabo de hacer? Ustedes me llaman maestro y señor, y tienen razón, porque es lo que soy. Y dado que yo, su señor y maestro, les he lavado los pies, ustedes deben lavarse los pies unos a otros. I have given you an example to follow. Do as I have done to you. I tell you the truth, slaves are not greater than their master. Nor is the messenger more important than the one who sends the message. Now that you know these things, God will bless you for doing them. En cuanto Judas salió del lugar, Jesús dijo, Ha llegado el momento para que el Hijo del Hombre entre en su gloria, y por causa de él, Dios será glorificado. Y dado que Dios recibe gloria a causa del Hijo, pronto le dará gloria al Hijo. Dear children, I will be with you only a little longer. And as I told the Jewish leaders, you will search for me, but you can't come where I am going. Así que ahora les doy un nuevo mandamiento. Ámense unos a otros, tal como yo los he amado. Ustedes deben amarse unos a otros. El amor que tengan unos por otros será la prueba ante el mundo de que son mis discípulos. El Evangelio del Señor. Te alabamos, Cristo Señor.
The Synoptic Gospels, in telling the story of the Last Supper, focus on the institution of the Holy Eucharist, as does our epistle today. Jesus blesses and shares bread and wine with the disciples and tells them, "Do this in remembrance of me." And throughout the centuries, the disciples of Jesus, including us, have continued to share the life of Jesus through this sacrament. In the Gospel of John, we receive a different story with a different focus. The participants in this last gathering of Jesus are the same, but there's a different emphasis. They were at supper before the time of the Passover celebration. John says, "Jesus knew that his hour had come to leave this world and to return to his Father. He had loved his disciples during his ministry on earth, and now he loved them to the very end." There is much contained in these two sentences. Jesus knew that he was at the end of his earthly ministry, that his time was about to be up, that he would soon be killed, but he also knew that he would be returning to the Father. And that would have to be exciting, returning home, being again with the Father. He had always loved the disciples that had joined him. He had taught them about the light which God brings to the world, the spiritual life that joins us with God, the water and the bread of life which feeds our souls, and the eternal. Now it's time to leave them. Continuing his teachings, his legacy would be left to them with the guidance of the Holy Spirit. And he loved them to the very end. The traditional approach to the gospel for today is to use it as a platform to promote service. Jesus is demonstrating to the disciples and to us the virtue of serving others. And that certainly is true. However, I think there's more to the story. Jesus, in this last gathering before the crucifixion, most of all, is modeling love. Now, most of you have heard me say many times that love is not a sentiment, not a feeling. Those things are emotions. Love is an action. We see love in how we live with each other, how we treat each other. He loved them to the very end. He loved them so much that he would take the role of the lowest person in the household. In ancient times in the Near East, providing water and a towel to wash the feet of guests was an important thing. When they came into your house, it was a courtesy to allow them to wash their feet. At times, the visitor would wash his or her own feet, but the greatest show of respect would be to have someone else, usually a person occupying a low position in the household, probably a slave, washed the feet of those visitors. Jesus demonstrated the virtue of service, but most importantly, he modeled love. He says to the disciples by his actions, I love you so much that I will take this low position, this position of a slave, to show you respect, to bring you comfort. Will you show this kind of love to each other? My mother and I did not have the best of relationships at times. Most of the time, it was a loving relationship and we had wonderful times together. But I would be lying if I did not say we had some explosive moments. I think we were so alike that, having the both of us in the same room just didn't work very well. Two of us in one place was difficult. She had a strong will, and so did I. Interestingly, when I moved out on my own, the relationship improved greatly. She was a strong person physically also. But as the decades passed by, she became weaker. That seems to be true for many of us as time passes by. Certainly me. When she reached the age I am now, she had suffered 3 strokes, was confined to a wheelchair, and would soon die. She had only boys, 4 of us. I was the youngest, no girls. In the culture and time from which I came, parents wanted both, boys to join in the hard work of the farm, girls to help around the house and take care of the parents as they aged. But things were changing in our country and in our little rural society. None of us boys stayed home. We all moved away to find our new lives. Now, my mother was fortunate to be able to afford a housekeeper, but that was not the same as family. So when I would return home a few times each year, my mother would be very excited, and so would I. After her last stroke, she could no longer take a bath alone. She needed help. This was usually the job of the housekeeper. But when I would be there, it became my job. Now, culturally, this was unacceptable. A boy bathing his mother, or any woman who wasn't his wife. But having me do it gave her such joy. Her baby, su bébé. Taking care of her, cleaning her, drying her, dressing her. And it gave me great joy too. I was giving back to her in a way I could never do before. I was expressing my love. It was not about service. It was love. Of course, Jesus provides the best demonstration of love as he, the Son of God, washes the feet of his disciples before he is put to death, knowing this fate lies before him. Yet he focuses on caring for the needs of others. And Jesus asks us today to follow his example. Carry on the greatest part of the legacy that he left to us in the last hours before he was crucified. Love one another. Truly love one another. Don't just talk about it. Love one another to the very end.
Amen.
Amen.
In the power of the Spirit, let us pray to the Father through Christ, the Savior of the world.
Padre, en esta la noche en que fue traicionado, tu Hijo Jesucristo lavó los pies de sus discípulos. Nos comprometemos a seguir su ejemplo de amor y servicio. Señor, escúchanos y haznos humildes.
On this night, Jesus prayed for his disciples to be one. We pray for the unity of your church. Lord, hear us and unite us.
En esta noche, Jesús oró por quienes iban a creer a través del mensaje de sus discípulos. Oramos por la misión de tu iglesia. Señor, escúchanos y renueva nuestro fervor.
On this night, Jesus commanded his disciples to love, but suffered rejection himself. We pray for the rejected and unloved. Lord, hear us and fill us with your love.
En esta noche, Jesús recordó a sus discípulos que si el mundo los odiaba, le odió a él primero. Oramos por aquellos que son perseguidos por su fe. Señor, escúchanos y danos tu paz.
On this night, Jesus accepted the cup of death and looked forward to the new wine of the kingdom. We remember those who have died in the peace of Christ. Lord, hear us and welcome all your children into paradise.
Señor, atiende las súplicas de tu pueblo y lo que fielmente te hemos pedido. Concede que efectivamente lo obtengamos para la gloria de tu nombre, mediante Jesucristo nuestro Señor. Amén. One way that you can continue to support this our ministry, una manera que puede continuar apoyando en su ministerio, and those who we help, y a las personas que ayudamos, is through your offerings and donations. Es por medio de sus ofrendas y sus donaciones. These are two ways that you can do it, through text or through our website. Puede hacerlo por texto o por nuestra página de web. Through Christ, let us continually offer to God the sacrifice of praise, that is the fruit of lips that acknowledge his name. Y de hacer bien y de la ayuda mutua no se olviden, porque de tales sacrificios se agrada a Dios.
He is jealous for me. Loves like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions blessed by glory. I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Él quiere celo por mí. Su amor es un huracán. Yo árbol soy, doblándome bajo el peso de su viento y gracia. Así de repente ya no recuerdo mi aflicción eclipsada en gloria. Me doy cuenta de cuán hermoso eres tú y cuán grande es tu afecto por mí. Oh, Él nos ama, oh, cuánto Él nos ama, Él nos ama. Yes, He loves us. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves. Él nos ama. Oh, Él nos ama. Ama, cuánto Él nos ama. We are His portion and He is our prize, drawn to redemption by the grace in His eyes. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. So heaven meets earth like an unforeseen kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest. I don't have time to maintain these regrets when I think about the way that He loves us. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves. Él nos ama. Oh, Él nos ama. Oh, Él nos ama. Cuánto Él nos ama. Él es mi premio y yo su porción. Su mirada de gracia nos trae redención. Si esa gracia es un mar, nos sumergimos. El cielo y la tierra se unen en un beso y mi corazón salta. En mi pecho no hay tiempo de persistir en lamento cuando pienso en cómo Él nos ama. Oh, Él nos ama. Oh, Él nos ama. Cuánto Él nos ama. Yes, He loves us. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves us. Oh, how He loves.
Thank you, Juan. Gracias, Juan. As you know, one of the things that we year after year since we started St. Mary Magdalene, saben muchos de ustedes que desde el principio que nos hemos congregado como una comunidad de fe, every time we celebrate Holy Week, cada vez que celebramos la Semana Santa, and especially Maundy Thursday, el Jueves Santo, we have done washing of the feet. These are some pictures from last year, algunas fotos del año pasado. people that got their feet washed, personas que se lavaron los pies y lavaron los pies de otros. You can see them right there. But this year we're in a different situation. Este año estamos en una situación diferente. No puedo yo lavar los pies por medio de la computadora. I cannot wash your feet through the computer. I mean, maybe in the future, tal vez en el futuro, they might have the technology to do that. Van a tener la tecnología para hacer algo así. But also because of the situation of social distancing, pero también por la situación de estar con una distancia entre el uno y el otro socialmente, that we are not able to do that. No podemos hacer eso. But the words are still important. Las palabras todavía son importantes. And I was thinking, you know, how can we have an experience? ¿Cómo podemos tener una experiencia? And my sister shared this video. Mi hermana me compartió este video from the seminary where she works, del seminario donde ella trabaja, Union Seminary in New York, en el seminario en New York Union. And this is a short video about what they are doing, de lo que están haciendo ellos. Several of the students and people in this video show how they washed their own feet, cómo se lavaron los pies ellos mismos in different places, en diferentes lugares, with different things. You know, as you can see, one was in the bathtub, and this one is with a bowl and a cup of water. It's in un tazón y con una taza de agua. Nick was telling us that, Nick nos estaba diciendo that this love that Jesus was showing us, este amor que Jesús nos estaba enseñando, is beyond just a feeling or something fuzzy that we feel. Es algo más que un sentimiento o algo que sentamos que nos calienta el corazón o lo que sea. But to really love each other is to love each other completely. De poder amarnos el uno al otro es de, en realidad amarnos completamente. I've seen it in our community, lo he visto en nuestra comunidad.
How all of you make space for each other? Como cada uno de ustedes hace espacio para el uno y el otro? You put up with the language thing? Ustedes van adelante, aún con la situación del idioma? All those challenges that make our life as a community interesting. Todos esos retos que hace nuestra vida como comunidad interesante. But Jesus said, love your neighbor as what? As yourself. Jesús dijo, ama a tu prójimo como a ti mismo. One thing that I'm experiencing right now and learning right now is that I need to have patience with myself. Una de las cosas que estoy aprendiendo y viviendo es esa idea de que tengo que tener paciencia conmigo mismo.
You know, we're trying all these different things. Estamos intentando todas estas cosas nuevas. Some of them come out really good. Muchas de ellas salen bien. And there's other ones that don't. Y otras que no salen igual. I'm spending more time with my wife. Estoy pasando más tiempo con mi esposa. So we, you know, we've been married for almost 32 years, hemos estado casados casi 32 años, but there's things that we're discovering about each other. Estamos descubriendo cosas acerca de uno al otro. Things that, you know, when you're 24/7, cuando está 24 horas al día juntos, there's things that go out of control, you know, cosas que se van fuera del control. And we need to have some patience in ourselves. Tenemos que tener un poco de paciencia entre nosotros, el uno con el otro. Y por eso, so I want to give you an opportunity to do the same thing that these students were doing. Quiero darles la oportunidad que hagan lo mismo que estas personas que estuvieron en el video han hecho. But let us say this together, these prayers right here. And I have put these prayers, he puesto estas oraciones también, in the description of this live stream. Lo he puesto en la descripción de este video, so you can find these prayers as well. The Lord Jesus, after he had supped with his disciples and had washed their feet, said to them, "Do you know what I, your Lord and Master, have done to you? Les he dado ejemplo para que también hagan como yo he hecho con ustedes. La paz es mi último don para ustedes. Mi propia paz les dejo ahora. La paz que el mundo no puede dar, yo les doy. I give you a new commandment. Love one another as I have loved you. Peace is my last gift to you. My own peace I now leave with you. Peace which the world cannot give, I give to you. En esto, by this, conocerá el mundo, shall the world know, que son discípulos míos, that you are my disciples. Si se tienen amor los unos a los otros, that you have love for one another." So maybe you can give it a try when you get, when you're already home, ya están en sus casas, that to care for yourself, de poder cuidarse a sí mismo también, so that you can love those around you, para que puedan amar a los que están alrededor de ustedes. And if you don't mind, si no les importa, you can maybe take a picture or video, puede tomar una foto o un video, and then send it to us. Y mándenos a nosotros, so we can compile these images para poder juntar todas esas imágenes o videos, and then show our community, enseñar a la comunidad and other people, y otras personas. So now we're going to do the stripping of the altar. We don't have the altar that we have in our building. No tenemos el altar que tenemos en este edificio, but we have these things right here in the back that we have been using all these Sundays, que hemos estado usando todos estos domingos. So I'm going to ask you to do that as Darling reads the song. Voy a pedir a ti que lo haga mientras que Darling lea el salmo.
Dios mío, ¿por qué me has abandonado? ¿Por qué estás tan lejos cuando gimo por ayuda? Cada día clamo a ti, mi Dios, pero no respondes. Cada noche oyes mi voz, pero no encuentro alivio.
Yet you are holy and throned on the praises of Israel. Our ancestors trusted in you and you rescued them.
Clamaron a ti y los salvaste. Confiaron en ti y nunca fueron avergonzados. Pero yo soy un gusano, no un hombre. Todos me desprecian y me tratan con desdén.
Everyone who sees me mocks me. They sneer and shake their heads, saying, "Is this the one who relies on the Lord? Then let the Lord save him. If the Lord loves him so much, let the Lord rescue him."
Sin embargo, me sacaste a salvo del vientre de mi madre, y desde que ella me amamantaba, me hiciste confiar en ti. Me arrojaron en tus brazos al nacer. Desde mi nacimiento, tú has sido mi Dios.
Do not stay so far from me, for trouble is near, and no one else can help me. My enemies surround me like a herd of bulls. Fierce bulls of Bashan have hemmed me in.
Como leones abren sus fauces contra mí, rugen y despedazan a su presa. Mi vida se derrama como el agua y todos mis huesos se han dislocado. Mi corazón es como cera que se derrite dentro de mí.
My strength has dried up like sun-baked clay. My tongue sticks to the roof of my mouth. You have laid me in the dust and left me for dead. My enemies surround me like a pack of dogs. An evil gang closes in on me. They have pierced my hands and feet.
Puedo contar cada uno de mis huesos. Mis enemigos me miran fijamente y se regodean. Se reparten mi vestimenta entre ellos y tiran los dados por mi ropa.
Oh Lord, do not stay far away. You are my strength. Come quickly to my aid. Save me from the sword. Spare my precious life from these dogs.
Arrebátame de las fauces del león y de los cuernos de estos bueyes salvajes. Anunciaré tu nombre y mis hermanos y hermanas entre tu pueblo reunido, te alabaré.
Praise the Lord, all you who fear him, honor him, all you descendants of Jacob. Show him reverence, all you descendants of Israel, for he has not ignored or belittled the suffering of the needy. He has not turned his back on them, but has listened to their cries for help.
Te alabaré en la gran asamblea. Cumpliré mis promesas en presencia de los que te adoran. Los pobres comerán y quedarán satisfechos. Todos los que buscan al Señor lo alabarán. Se alegrará el corazón con gozo eterno.
The whole earth will acknowledge the Lord and return to him. All the families of the nations will bow down before him, for royal power belongs to the Lord. He rules all the nations.
A los que aún no han nacido, les contarán de sus actos de justicia. Ellos oirán de todo lo que él ha hecho.
Thank you, darling. Thank you, Sam. Gracias a darling y Sam, del Salmo. We continue tomorrow. This service continues tomorrow at 7 p.m. Continuamos nuestro servicio mañana a las 7 de la noche. We'll be doing the Stations of the Cross. Vamos a estar haciendo las Estaciones de la Cruz. As you can see, it looks a little bit different behind me. Let me see if I can show you guys. Can you guys see the back of our cross? They're covered in black. And I hope that you can join us tomorrow. Espero que nos puedan estar con nosotros mañana so that we can walk through the stations. And also, if you can volunteer as readers, vamos a necesitar at least 14, por lo menos 14 lectores. So I hope to see you guys tomorrow night. God bless you. Rest. Rest. Thank you. Nick still there? ¿Está todavía Nick? Thank you for your sermon, Nick. Gracias por tu sermón.
God bless you. Very well.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye.